In Western Australia, an otherworldly pink lake lies in the middle of the arid outback. The lake has a pink coloration due to the presence of an algae called Dunaliella salina, I hope I said that right, jeez, which produces beta-carotene, a strong red organic pigment and a source of vitamin A. Known as Hutt Lagoon, the lake has no relation to Jabba the Hutt. It is actually named after some guy named William Hutt. He didn't even discover it, he was just some British politician. Anyways, the lake is hyper-saline, which means it is very salty and undrinkable. Only brine shrimp can live in this hostile environment. Well, that's it for 1 Minute Nature Show. To see more, subscribe. Thanks.